We'll take a closer look at that again. It's coming up on the news at 6. And coming up tonight on Lincoln's own ABC at 9 p.m., tune in for a new episode of the News Magazine Show 2020.
As it is Easter weekend, tonight's show looks at miracles. In one story, a crippled man is able to walk again and says it's thanks to a miracle performed by Pope John Paul II. That is at 9 o'clock right here on Channel 8 KLTN-TV. And finally tonight, the National Cherry Blossom Festival is in full swing.
Come here, Xenia.
Let's take a look at that.
Xenia. Warrior dog.
To run from Sunday through April 9th. Festival parade is set for April 10th, followed by a Japanese street festival. That just looks like spring, doesn't it, right there?
Yes, it does. You wish you were having a picnic in that park there, and I think coming up is that quintessential shot of the Capitol through the trees.
Oh, here we go.
You're a dog.
Maybe it wasn't coming up right away. But it looks like they're having weather out there in D.C. almost as nice as what we're having here.
There you go, right?